Hello guys, good morning. So nandito tayo ngayon sa
Cebu Fishing by Mag X.
Okay, Cebu Fishing by Mag X. This is the next shop that we're gonna promote. One of the tackle shops here in Cebu. It's located in Liloan and very near the main road, Liloan Highway. Just right across the highway, you will see Cebu Magmax. Mag X.
Cebu Fishing Mag X.
Sports equipment and accessories siya. Okay? Exclusive distributor sila ng Bullden products, BKK rules. So they have reels, rods, braids, lures, hooks, gears, bags, jersey, and many more. Okay, let's see. Suta.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Good morning. Good
morning. Welcome to Cebu Fishing by Mag.
Gwapaha o gwapoha, oy!
Salamat kayo
siya. Yeah. So, let's see ha, kung ano yung mga binibenta nila. Yan natin. Yan, kilala nyo yan? Famous, diba? Mastiki. Yan. Okay. Yeah, casting. So, they have... yung mga price na rin, no? Which is cool. At least may price na. You don't have to ask the sellers. So, casting lures. Okay. Soft bait. Yeah. So this one is for heavy casting. Nice. Some jigs. May jigs din. Okay. And we have a customer coming in. Yeah, timing. And we have life jackets there. Yeah. And then we have mga oil, assist cord, and splicing, split ring wire, yeah, and pliers nila, split ring pliers, leader line, BFC leader line, Bullsen leader line, meron din Eastern Hunter line. And main line, braided line, Predator, Bullsen. Right. They also have this one, no? The 13 strand ice braid. And okay. And mga hooks nila. Dami guys, daming hooks. Nakabili na ako dito, 2 packs. BKK hooks. And split rings. Split rings, treble hooks. Ito, this one, I got so interested with this, oh. Yung split ring nila for, yung swivel nila for trolling. I have not seen this sa ibang shops, ha. Pero, yeah, for those who are into trolling, you can find BKK swivels here for trolling. So I got also I got this one, I think the one at 80 kilograms. Yeah. Of course, the Bullsen merch. And mga shirt, tackle box. Yeah. And then here on this side, yan, Boss Tiki, yan.
Yo, what's up mga boss? Boss Tiki on the mix, yo. Shout out nga pala sa inyo dyan lahat mga boss.
Yan. So, mga rods nila, Bullsen rods, lahat. From spinning to overhead, may popper din. I saw one popper. Siguro by next week, makakabili ako ng isa nito. May popper rod nila. Oops, sorry. Yeah. Yun, clear. Predator MJ Destroyer. My goodness, I like this rod. Although 60 grams lang siya, okay na for light popping, 20 to 40 pounds PE4, okay na masyado. May katul akong kamot sa popping rod. Yeah. Spinning din, they have spinning, yan, 400 grams. Jigging rods. Yan, may mga setup na rin, no? Pre-setup na. can choose from. Okay, Boss Tike.
Yo, what's up mga boss? By the way mga boss, ito nga pala yung ano, yung pagmalakasan natin na Batman Cape Crusader, PE36, 150 to 400 grams. Then, yung drag max ng ating rad mga boss is nasa 30 kilograms yung drag max. So, napakatibay niyan mga boss. Try natin i-bend. Ayan. So, medyo fast lang yan mga boss. Slow jigging. Ayan. Pasok na pasok yan. Lalo na sa ano, malakas na current. Ayan. So, pwede ka mag-jig through 400 grams.
They're well-known kasi yung Bulsan, well-known for quality rads eh. So, yan. That's why I got so interested to visit the shop. And, of course, bili din tayo para masubukan natin, matry din natin yung rods nila. So, when it comes to Bulsan, it's together with the word quality when it comes to rods. So, we have that kind of shop here in Cebu. So, yeah, yung Cebu Fishing by MagX. Dito sa Liloan. Bulsan Brutal Angler. Yan yung mga product. It's just here in Liloan. You can visit them, guys. Monday to Saturday, they're open from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. And now I thought they're closed kasi holiday. Here they're open. Diba, Boss Tike?
Yes, yes, sir. But by the way, sir, konting info lang muna ako, mga sir. Before end of the month, this April, meron po kaming darating na mga stocks, lalong-lalo na sa XUL, Light Art, saka UL Rod.
Yeah, casting, so, casting.
Casting, pang sure casting lang. So, this month is paparating na yun.
Nice, nice. Okay. Diyan ka lang, Boss DK, ha? Mabalikan kita.
Yeah.
So, ito yung mga reels nila. Also, all Bulsan. Yan. Batman Dark Knight, 4,500. Yeah, 800. I think this is for the XUL. Yung 800. Batman, 5,500. Dark Knight, also 4,500. Yeah, may price now. For light jigging, oh. Bait casting. At the end. Ayan. Iguana Platinum. Yung Iguana Platinum, it rings a bell, no? Parang ito yung one of the best nila in the market. Yung Iguana Platinum. It's only 6,000 pesos. Grabe yung fun, grabe yung design ng reel nila. Fun siya, yung grabe yung testosterone level ng mga reel nila eh. No? Yan. Ito for casting din. They have the 800 size, 500 size. So ito yung magmamax sa incoming rod nila na XEL. Yung 500 series na reel. Gamer 400. This is best for sure casting yung 400. Yeah. Okay, and another side. Bulsan Brutal Angler Philippines. Yeah. Mga lines din nila. Ice braid. More hooks. Okay. So we can also say, no, it's a one-stop shop din. Kompleto na. May rods, may reels, may lures, may jigs, may hooks, may lines, may fluorocarbon lines. So it's a one-stop shop. Kailan nag-start, Boss Tiki, yung shop ito sa Liloan?
2020.
Oh, bagong-bago. Yep. So fresh. So rest assured, most of the products here are also mga bago. Kasi 2020 lang sila nag-umpisa. Ang mas type yung mga models nila, mga bago din. Always updated yung mga models din nila. Which is good for a shop. So this is my third shop na na-visit sa Cebu. And we are here to help them, no, promote their shop as angler. Ayan. So sa mga kaibigan natin, mga angler dyan, let's visit the Cebu Fishing by MagX. Ayan, no. Sports equipment and accessory shop. Yeah. Ito, Boss Tiki, ano to? Anong laman nito?
Yan po yung ano, yung bagong restocking mo namin na Iguana Elite overhead rod at saka
rods.
Spinning rod.
Okay. So, daming stocks, guys, oh. Hindi ko mauubusan. And dito sa loob, meron pa, oh. Hi. Hi, ma'am. Yan, sir. Hi, hi sir. Say hi, hi sir. Yan. Magwapong kwan dito, mga crew ni ma'am. And si ma'am is the store manager. Hi, ma'am.
Good morning.
Good morning. Kumusta, ma'am? Busy, ma'am?
Yeah, busy.
Busy sa sales, si ma'am.
With the paperwork.
Yeah. Yeah, invite them, ma'am, to visit your shop.
Sige. Okay, for sa lahat ng mga viewers po, we are inviting you all to visit us here sa Cebu Fishing by Mags. Our location is dito po sa Mayate, Liluan, Esquina Tita. Anytime po, pwede po kayong mag-visit. We are open Mondays to Saturdays from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. This is a one-stop shop, meaning to say lahat po ng mga needs nyo po in terms of fishing, mga sports equipments, we have it here po available po. So, what are you waiting for?
Yeah,
visit na po.
Yes, nice.
Thank you po.
Thank you po. Thanks. Ito, ang dami pa po. Guys. Ang dami nilang stocks actually. Ang daming stocks. Ang daming laman. Ang store. Okay, so I think they're ready for you. I think hinihintay kayo na lang. So, this is the shop. Let's help promote tackle shop dito sa Cebu. So this is my third shop. As I've said earlier, I visited CTS noon and then yung sa may sa Lapu-Lapu din and then this one is in Liloan. Okay? Hopefully there will be more tackle shops in Cebu and we are here to help them promote the shop and make sure that all anglers are aware of the shops in Cebu. Okay? So yeah, Boss TK, you have last message. I think ito yung famous dito sa shop na to eh. Yeah, for them. Sige.
Yo, what's up mga boss? Iniibitahan ko kayong lahat na meron po kaming Shopee. Through, cash on delivery, yan. So, yung mga medyo, gipit-gipit muna tayo, yung medyo alanganin yung, kasi malayo pang sweldo. So, try nyo lang, punta kayo sa Shopee na apps, then hanapin nyo doon, search nyo lang, Cebu Fishing by Mag. So, nandun yung mga items namin except yung rod natin kasi yung rod natin mga boss is yung courier natin is 5 feet lang yung maximum nila, so pag umorder kayo ng rod much better dito lang sa page namin.
Idol, nice. Nindutan niya mo promote no? Mau din siya ba no?
Oh? Matik na.
Thank you everyone. Salamat. Okay, again visit Cebu Fishing by Magex dito sa Liloan, okay? One-stop shop, tackle shop sa Cebu. Nice one. Thank you. Okay.
So, okay kayo. Sir.